My ideas come from the things that I'm interested in. Generally, I'm more of a gardener than a architect. As in, I take a seed of an idea and I water it and let it grow and try and keep it alive, as opposed to the architect who plans it all out ahead of time. I work pretty spontaneously, intuitively. So my ideas kind of come from whatever I'm learning in the moment. Things that are going through my head that I'm trying to express, the things that inspire me that I'm consuming in my video games and movies and comic books. Connection, that's the big source of ideas. I'm inspired by a lot of Japanese artists. Yayoi Kusama, Yoshitaka Amano,
Akira Kurosawa,
Bokusai,
Peach Momoko,
Stan Sakai, and Takashi Miike. I'm influenced by a lot of comic book artists like Todd McFarlane, Simon Bisley, Eric Larson,
Sergio Aragonés,
J. Scott Campbell. I love Marcel Duchamp's idea of the ready-made. I love how he brought art outside of the gallery in the museum. Showed that art is everywhere, that art is anything. Yeah, it's definitely an influence, and he lived his life as an art. Bruce Lee thought the same thing, and I get inspiration from him. I'm inspired by authors like Neil Gaiman, Stephen King, Garth Ennis. Inspired by filmmakers like Kevin Smith and Robert Rodriguez, Quentin Tarantino,
Stephen Chow, Charlie Chaplin, Andrei Tarkovsky.
Lots of different types of music inspire me. People like Trent Reznor, Les Claypool, Grimes, Poppy. I'm inspired by the work of Picasso, David Bohm,
Deepak Chopra,
Einstein,
Salad UK,
Stanley Lau, Paul Stamets, Sean Stevenson, Michael Greger,
Penn Jillette.
But it's probably my friends and artistic collaborators that biggest influence on me. What excites me most when viewing others' artwork? It's the truth, the honesty, the bearing of their soul. It's that ripping their heart out and putting it on a plate and serving it up to you, and the most beautiful art reduces me to tears all the freaking time. It's just I love when they can communicate their story, their message. Just it's such a deep, perfect, connecting way. Like, there's nothing else like a good work of art, a good story, to be able to touch you on that deep of a level, be able to bypass all of your neuroses and all your views of the world and just show you something new, show you something beautiful, show you something true. I love when artists can do that. It's being true to the art, it's being true to how you perceive the world. It's just having that deep connection with what you're doing. Deep connection to the art you're making. That shit excites me.
Crazy. We laugh, we cry, we cry, we laugh. Without me, there is no you. And without you, there is no me. That's how we keep each other alive. Just get with it and go fuck yourself.
Like, this is beautiful and, like, applies to everything in my life right now. Like, you have no idea. Like, how much I needed this today. Dang, definitely needed that in my brain.
I'm totally having that printed. It's going up in my bedroom. I fucking love it. Thank you so much for doing that. I love you.